The annual Hajj pilgrimage to Mecca is regarded as an affirmation of Muslim unity and solidarity. The first batch of pilgrims from Indian Kashmir on Tuesday left for the pilgrimage, which is considered among the five pillars of Islam.
The first batch of Hajj pilgrims from India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province, comprising nearly 840 pilgrims, left for the annual Hajj pilgrimage in Mecca on Tuesday. Every year, Muslims from all over the world participate in the annual gathering. It is a religious obligation that must be carried out by every healthy and able-bodied Muslim who can afford to bear the travel expenses at least once in their lifetime. Provincial Chief Mehbooba Mufti flagged off the first batch of pilgrims at Srinagar International Airport. Nearly 8,100 pilgrims from Jammu and Kashmir province would perform Hajj this year.
I'm very happy. मेरे पास अल्फाज नहीं है मैं किस तरह से बयान करूं तो कितने चार चार साल से पांच पांच साल से लोग जिनकी आरजू है हम इस मुकद्दस फरीजे को अंजाम दे लेकिन उनका नंबर नहीं आया मैं कितना खुशकिस्मत हूं खुशनसीब हूं आज मेरा पहला नंबर लग गया है और पहली फ्लाइट जो आज की है पहले दिन मैं इस मुकद्दस फरीजे के लिए रवाना हो रहा हूं बहुत खुशी
Hajj takes place nearly 70 days after the end of the holy month of Ramadan. Over 2 million pilgrims undertake Hajj each year from all over the world. The pilgrimage will culminate with Eid ul-Adha in the first week of September.